Just a heads up to the paramotor community. I'm out hoping to go for a flight tonight or today, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to. I don't know how well the GoPro camera is going to show this, but there's a little hole in the net just there, and it allows this piece, the thicker piece of ribbon, to come down and go through. And mine is failing. Let's get a different angle. It's come out, and I forced it back in, but I don't know. No, it's not going to take any pressure at all. It's at it. Well, I've effected a temporary repair with the Jubilee clip there. I'm going to take it.
Hi, Nigel.
Take it for a quick fly. My friend Nigel's just rang me.
How's your thing? How's your finger, dear?
Tell Nigel I'll call him back when I've landed.
Sammy's going to have a fly. I'm with him.
Flip prop. the perfect landing. See if I can walk the wing back to the car. Can I get it back to the car? Almost there. Almost there. How was that?
It's funny, when you came first, when you first came round here.
The light working.
Huh?
The light working.
Yeah. It's funny. I mean, it's good. You got a good landing as well.
Yeah, that was a good flight. I like that. It was worth it.
It did work, what you did. You're happy now.
It was worth it. It was a wonderful flight, wonderful experience. I love my Maverick. It's a brilliant paramotor, but I wish I didn't have to use cable ties. I'll send an email to Parajet, see what they can do. Thanks for watching. Right, this is a quick release zip tie, so I don't think it's moved, so I can unzip it like that. And I think I'll zip it back on the netting so I can put it on next time.